Humans have been using metals and casting metals for thousands of years. It's been really important, and it's really shaped the way that they've interacted with their world and with each other. And in those thousands of years, the processes really haven't changed that much. So if you were to see the way that an ancient Greek artisan made a bronze statue, for which they're so famous, those methods would really look a lot like the methods we use in the foundry here at MIT today. We don't make a whole lot of giant sculptures here, but we do make a whole lot of medallions every year for the graduates of material science. Each year, we have about 100 students graduate from material science, and each one of them gets a bronze medallion that has the MIT seal on it. The creation of these medallions is really a community event with mostly student-led manufacturing.
I have been coming pretty routinely for the past 4 years, and I've basically worked on every step, I think, at this point. And whether you've been looking forward to it for a long time or you don't even really know about the medallion tradition, I think it's a unifying thing that people really appreciate. At the end, when you receive your medallion, even if you don't know specifically the people who went into doing that work, you know generally the group was people you worked with, the people you knew for all 4 years at MIT, and people you saw in the hallway every day, and people you ate lunch with, and that means something different than just like a mass-produced medallion in a factory somewhere.
There's actually a lot of work that goes into each individual medallion. If you break down all of the steps and figure out how much time it takes, it's a few hours of work going into each medallion. So, given that we make roughly 100 a year, it's, you know, several hundred hours of labor. It's one of the reasons why it's so important that lots of students come down and help every year.
Some people in the Department of Material Science study battery technology or polymers or biomaterials. Metallurgy is not really like the hot new forefront of the field, but that's what I do, and I think that's partly why I kept coming back to the medallions. I was learning something that was relevant to my coursework and relevant to my interests. And 4 years later, I'm still in the basement of the Infinite, still working on the medallions. But this time, it's time for me to receive my medallion, and I'm so excited about it.